Delhi crime branch officials on Friday reached residence of AIADMK Deputy General Secretary TTV Dinakaran's lawyer Gopinath in Tamil Nadu. The team will further investigate in the two lease symbol alleged bribe case. TTV Dinakaran is accused of bribing an election commission official to get the symbol for his faction of the party and has been sent to remand for 5 days.